Hi, my name is Julissa Alonso. I have been a student for Calpulli Community for over 10 years, and right now we are learning the Danza de los Negritos, which ranges back to the transatlantic slave trade, and it dates into three very specific mountainous regions in Mexico of Hidalgo, Puebla, and Veracruz, all three of which have different versions of the dance. So the roots of this dance is a folklore story where an enslaved mother and son are trafficked into Mexico during the transatlantic slave trade. And while they are enslaved on a Spanish lord's land, the son is bitten by a viper. And so in sort of alarm, the other African slaves, they gather around the son and they start this incantation ceremony to help heal him by begging the gods to help him while the mother is holding the snake, sort of as a means to reverse miraculously what has been done. So usually, it's not too far from the ritual, but the native Totonac people who are indigenous to the region at that same time were watching the Africans dancing around the mother and son, and they were wondering what they could do to sort of spin off of this type of ritual. So what they did is sort of they parodied it and put a little of their own folkloric understanding of what the dance was about, and that's how we have Danza de los Negritos as we know it today. Of course, many variations have been done, but you know, overall it's a part of our roots and it's a dance that is a part of our culture and our history.